I am Vicky Butler Henderson, and I am so thrilled to be here with you today to celebrate the astonishing life of the Defender.
And it is, as the world has realised this morning, as it's woken up with a lump in its throat, as this was one of the main stories on most of the major news networks across the globe, the world is missing this wonderful, constant piece of British engineering that's been here since 1948.
Almost 70 years ago, two brothers stood on a beach in Wales and drew with a stick the design of a car. That drawing in the sand will never be erased by the time.